Live outside the Thomas Mack Center, I'm Bryce Cohen. The Raptors have just beat the Knicks 83-73 in the Summer League showdown between the former world champion and the worst team in the league. Kevin Knox and RJ Barrett put up big numbers, with RJ Barrett putting up 17 points and 10 rebounds in a double-double in the loss, bouncing back from his last two performances where he struggled often from the field. I'm Bryce Cohen, signing off.